We leave you this Sunday morning at a beaver pond in Princeton, Massachusetts.